He's a 5-star dog, because I wouldn't rescue a 4-star or a 3-star dog, certainly not a 1/2-star dog.